Yeah, I feel it's very, very Neil Barrett, the whole situation. I'm just trying to develop it and change the volume slightly. Obviously, I'm just something a little bit more easy, more loose, but at the same time, trying to keep create loose that doesn't look like a sack. I want it to not be shapeless, something that's complementary. So a little bit of oversized, and then there was all the creasing that was oversized, and then it brings you back to being large. Or if you do a normal fit and you crease, and it comes down to being very, very slim. So this was playing on the silhouettes a little bit longer and things like that. The stripes or the bands I did in the collection were basically either printed or they were inserted or applied, either the same fabrics or contrast or in leather or perforated leathers or suedes. Just to give a little bit of graphicness, I'm having such fun doing the women's, and I always have this one girl in my mind, one of my friends, and I try and dress her in every situation of life like I dress myself in the menswear, thinking of myself as old and young, fat and thin. So, although I shouldn't say that, I'm thinking of her as fat and thin and what she would actually like.